more of the bastards. Get ready.
Hey, we got watchers.
What if we tried this?
You're just aggroing them? Really?
Say that aloud.
Corrupted Watcher, hostile.
Oh, children, this is just
pathetic. Oh, that one's not. Anasha, you need some assistance there? Fuck you. Oh my god,
no need to rush.
This patch is shit, I can't hide.
Well now, seems I worked up a bit of a sweat.
This is horrible.
I don't want to jinx it, but we might be in the clear. A bit late, aren't we, gentlemen?
Sorry, ma'am. The boat's waiting.
Damn, I spoke too soon.
This one's mine. Get to the boat.
You know, this time I think I might be out of my league. If anything happens to her, I will be very cross.
We're not going anywhere.
What is it? Thunderjaw! Corrupted Thunderjaw. The Mark of this. Okay, you guys do your thing.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
There. You triggered my trap? Did you seriously trigger my trap? Oh my god. Okay, I can take out the cultist. So they can focus on the Thunderjaw. There we go. Now, oh, they're both dead. Right. Okay. Well, I hope I didn't actually have to keep them alive. Right. Where are you? There you are. Need to get rid of your raider. You're too far for me to scan. Jesus. Sometimes I really don't understand their behavior. Got lucky there.
Makes this a little easier.
All right, no readers. No readers can't scan for me. Oh, hey, there's a guard. Again. Go away. Oh wow, that was a lot of my health. So I had this happen on Cauldron Zeta, where I was trying to hide and the Thunderjaw just took his face right where I was hiding and saw me. Let's lame this one too. I don't care, just don't wanna die. Wait, not this way. Oh no. Rock save him. Did that hit me? Was it here? No, but this works. All right, higher ground. There you go. What? Oh, I only have one. Come on, get close. Or not, fine. Oh, you still have one on your left side. Now you're done. Hardly see. Fuck you. God damn it, Sandstorm.
Ready?
Man, the last Thunder Joe was so much easier. Probably because he didn't move so much.
I wish I could do a strike from above. Yay.
Regret this.
Whoa. Amazing. A freaking genius. Like, beat the Thunderjaw and die from falling. Potions. There you go, one. Calm down, Aloy. That the other disc launcher? Yes. Not you. Hey, two survived. Rock.
Not exactly a royal barge, is it? Oh well, defectors can't be choosers. Let's get aboard, shall we?
It's better than a raft. This feels like a story mission. Not a side quest.
You've done a good thing. Maybe even ended a war.
Maybe. But my war just keeps going.
Look at this ending cutscene. This is a long cutscene.
My brother, welcome home. You have nothing to fear. You are now under the protection of the Sundom. My protection. As is your mother, she will not be harmed. You have my word, Law of the Sun. Aloy, it seems I see your influence everywhere. You've done so much for the Sundom, and it will always be appreciated. You have my thanks. May you walk in the light.
No one besides Avad said anything. Wow.
Calling. I spent 2 years in the Forbidden West setting this up, and the redhead gets all the credit?
I'm still getting paid, right?
You'll be lucky if I let you live. I couldn't have done this without you. When we meet again, I'll give you a proper thanks, I promise.
Maybe if you weren't so elusive, you'd get more thanks. This is Nepal? Yeah, I got skill point. Aid the defector. Oh, wow. The heck? That doesn't have an icon? Whoa. Alright, so yeah, indefinitely override. Machine fighting. So, is there history or something?
Won't cost you a shard just to look. Lucky that the Nora was there to protect the sun.
Hang on, merchant. Hello. Do you have something interesting for me? Oh, cool. Yeah, sure. Let's get it. And then I don't have a Shawalker heart. This is the one that's little protection but highly customizable. Oh, it just means that it has an extra modification slot. Yeah, it has one more than all the others. Sell this ring. Sell this. Sell these. And sell the charters. Oh wait. Like, I'm keeping these because I don't know if I need to use them or not. If it turns out that I don't need, I'll sell everything. Same for these.
Find better wares
for the Vanguard Junior.
Don't pass up these goods. I've got all the best.
Is there anything in here? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, so yeah, tutorials. Ancient armory. I need two more power cells. Right, there's this. No, main. Damn it, sorry, every time I forget that I can just hit R1 or L2, I want to. I didn't actually read the name of the place or description. It's actually called Project Zero Dawn Facility. I know I skipped a word there, I'm going to check in a second. But that's the actual name of the place. Like, wow. Zero Dawn Project Facility. Like, it's right there.
At least even
wait.
Go.
Hold on. Can... Nah, Brad, probably better to just go this way. Make sure. Yeah, I'm good on ammo. Right, so
what sort of person sells loyalty?
One. Yeah, that's empty. I don't know if it was empty before I did the side quest or not. I'd expect people to be talking.
Come to have a gawk, have you?
Of what?
Tomorrow, they said. It's been hundreds of tomorrows. or we're no closer to Meridian.
What do you mean? I expect people to be talking about. Maybe it hasn't been long enough. Alright, let's go. Oh, here. Go, Aloy. Do you like Sora? Oh wait, right, climb down. Oops. Wow, you're just skipping some.
Look for a vent.
Silence! It's been a long while since I last heard you. Yes? Oh, there's this place that has an invisible wall. So I can't reach that wall. Why is there invisible wall there? Okay.
I've been here before.
Obviously. Now, it's very important that you hear what I'm about to say.
Okay.
I've shown you the way in, but this humble vent marks a point of no return. Before you descend to the depths here, you should be fully committed, equipped, and focused. No distractions.
Ooh.
If you have errands to run, do them first or hold your peace. I won't tolerate whining. Is that clear?
You'll tolerate what I give you, Silence. I didn't ask you along for the ride.
Ooh. Okay. Huh. Well, just give me a second here. Let me do a manual save.
I'll come back later.
One day, our Sun King is here, and next, he's gone.
Maybe worth a visit.
What? Aloy, what are you talking about?
At least we had our Sun King to guide us.
Manual save. How are you talking about a green tent? I am getting a little bit sidetracked, but I just want to check this green tent. Then I will go past the point of no return.